I play soccer.
Okay, now be like, what's up, vlog?
What's up, vlog? I play soccer. All
right.
Terry, what the fuck?
What?
This is not an interview for WPA.
What if it is?
Oh, shit.
You want to play for WPA?
Maybe, if it doesn't cost too much. If I can afford it.
Shout out to the WPA family.
Shout out to the WPA.
Shout out to Jessica Rodriguez.
Who's that?
That's the girl.
No, it's not.
From who's Jessica?
What? She's a
cute girl that goes to all the soccer games.
Oh.
She watches all the vlogs.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, Gary, what? Are you still gay?
I don't know, man.
What do you mean I don't know?
What?
Terry,
what
do you like getting dicks up your ass?
Yeah, being gay means I can be Freddie Mercury, then yeah.
What?
Yeah.
A Freddie what?
Freddie Mercury.
What is that?
You don't know who Freddie Mercury is?
Yo, sing a song. Sing a song.
He was a lead singer for a band, yo. Yeah.
For Queen, right?
Yeah.
All right, sing a song. Let me hear it.
Let's see.
Is this story? Love of my life. Keep going!
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I don't know.
Hey,
DB.
What?
For the vlog, bro.
For the vlog?
Yo, he's riding without looking, bro.
Hell yeah.
It's savage. Yep. Shout out Guppy, bro. He's fucking faggot.
Oh, he called you Mr. Robinson.
Yeah,
Mr. Robinson.
Shit, so, yeah.
Called you Mr. Robinson.
We gotta get a 1v1 in one day.
1v1?
In the coming years.
Here, FSN Strikers alumni?
FSN Strikers. Nah, I'm in the reserves, bro.
Reserves.
Now to the vlog.
Can you leak the awards?
Here we have the greatest couple in the ninth grade. Samantha and Eric. Look, they're about to hold hands, mate. They are about to hold hands for the vlog.
I thought he was gay.
I thought that too.
What happened yesterday? You fell. What happened? I heard you fell.
Roll the clip.
Came back from the Fortnite community.
World War II.
He fell.
I fell two times, and I almost fell when I was coming here. I
fucking love you.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh, why is Omar sitting by himself?
To the annual EVFC award ceremony. Congratulations. And let's get to it. Your first. Oh, he's not here. Goalkeeper of the season.
Mate.
Omar, mate.
And she got still
in,
mate.
Michelle Bogus. Mark Bogus.
Mate, I'm right here.
The only one that voted for Michelle was Alex
Polito.
Oi.
Oi.
Tiago!
Where's he, man? Can
we get to the next one?
What? I see him. Tell Kenny to pull up, bro. Kenny?
Mate, that's Ned from fucking Spider-Man.
You are Spider-Man!
Shut up,
Guppy! You are Spider-Man!
He's the Mexicano
Spider-Man! Yo, roll the clip of him falling.
I already did.
We're skipping young player of the season, and we're going to midfielder of the season.
Midfielder of the season, mate!
It was that one game against ESL FC where it really made it fun. And this is midfield of the season goes to our captain, Mark.
Yeah! Yeah! Mark Klumka!
No! Fun fact, Mark Klumka's one vote that sent him through was Thiago Vargas.
Oy.
Thank you, Thiago. I fucking love your system, man.
What the fuck? What the fuck is he doing, man?
It's such a mess!
Okay,
and halftime show, Lady Gaga.
He is here tonight. This year's goal of the season.
Goal of the season. Oh.
Our number 9, Nick.
Giroud. Giroud. Giroud.
King missile.
Roll the clip. Roll the clip. On his return. King missile. Roll the fucking clip, mate.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, it's off of the views, yeah. Mate.
Yeah, views.
Yeah, yeah,
views.
Boys,
that's
the goal. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's for the views.
Joey. Don't play of the year when it is Justin!
Get your award, mate!
I named this the Philip Bella Award because Philip Bella sadly passed away due to cancer. He works hard every day, mate. He's always here. So we named the basketball court after the Philo Bello Den. He's hard working, mate, and this goes out to the most improved player. Christian Vallotta.
Oh!
He's been through a lot in the past year. Smoking, drinking, workhorse.
How do you feel about winning this award today?
Feel really great. You know, I was in a really shit place before. UFC has really changed me and my attitude and who I am. You know, it's just for me, I did it.
Get you in your black face.
He said blue face, baby. He said blue face, baby.
Racism.
How do you put black face on a black face?
Nobody really likes Robert, so Joseph Ito is just pure utter shit. Robert Vallotto came in second and lost by 3 votes
to Nick.
And Stephen Kamisaka had 2.
So this year the tackle of the season is her second award, Nick. Devin Gorgon. 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 Bogota.
Oh!
The black man is barking.
This year, player of the season for 2019 goes to
Alex Polito.
Oh! EVFC member of the year. Oh, with the trophy.
EVFC's best.
Get the hell out the way.
On my diet cake. Can we get an interview? What are your thoughts on this award ceremony?
It's a fucking disgrace!
What are your thoughts?
Disgrace, mate. Disgrace.
Do you believe that you got robbed?
Yes.
Mate, Ronaldo only won Serie A.
I feel like Rio Nares won the fucking Ballon d'Or, mate. Bullshit.
Who is Rio Nares? You mean Ronaldo Nazario?
No. Rio Nares.
Is that some Senegalese player, mate?
No. Algerian, Man City.
Algerian.
From Man City.
Riyad Mahrez.
Yes. It's the same thing.
You fucking said black titties.
Gabi?
Justin, with the young player of the year. Gabi.
We trolled him. We said Joey first.
No, what? Fuck him.
I feel like
when we said Joey, did you get mad?
Yeah, obviously.
I don't fucking care about Robert. He could have came.
Yeah, he's like, I missed the award.
Rob.
Oh my God, Kate, the 17-year-old baby.
Fuck this award.
The 17-year-old baby.
What? 2 minutes.
What an actual fucking child rapist.
How did you get second place?
Nigga.
Cause it's called voting. Voting.
Well, shoot.
Do you not know what that is?
Wait, what's that again for
mate.
Oh,
placing?
Fifth.
Fifth. Is that as bad as Omar seventh, mate?
Seventh.
No, no. That's it.
3, 2, 1. You miss me. And you can't find me nowhere. I done seen it all. Nothing new under the sun, nobody fucking with sun. I got a couple of sons, a couple of guns, a couple of niggas that bust up the party and fuck up the fun. She digging me and I'm cuffing a friend. She igging you while we fucking for fun. I got a suck in her thumb, that my little baby. She call me daddy like grandmama baby. If this Sunday dinner, my hand on the gravy. I've been on the craziest wave. If I'm on the stage, it is my minimum wage. This ain't no kennel, but hey, if niggas was without that barking, we sending them straight. So in a way, we the dog catchers. How many bullets your dog catching? Sawed off, raw dog fashion. Hard off, hope dog catch. Damn.
I woke up for some money. Hey, little bitch. Too many ops here. Tell me who you with. Hey.
Potato over my gun. I move in silence cause niggas be clocking my funds. When they should keep eye on they bitch cause baby girl coming with sun. Niggas be judging my moves, but please tell me what have you done. My cousin at air at the party for fun. Pistol grips get to squeezing. Wish a nigga would like Liam Neeson. I don't even need a reason. Loyalty over treason. Bitch nigga come and see me. Put some respect on my name. What side of my city I claim? I try to stay at my lane. Took my advance and put a caprice on them things. I'm baiting forward till the wheels fall. Know some niggas probably pissed off. Who would thought I made it this far? Gold mouth bitch, fuck them all.
I just put diamonds on all of my teeth. Now they probably think I ain't intelligent. In the homicide unit interrogation, asking questions, you know I ain't tell them shit. Bitches call me a jock all American. I'm at the top of my class with my letterman. I remember back in college, bitches knocking on my dorm door. I ain't never let them in.